Humor in Stoicism is a topic that is not often discussed, and this may be due to the translations and loss of context over time. Take, for example, the case of Chrysippus, a Stoic philosopher who is considered the second founder of Stoicism. One day, after returning from a feast where he had consumed some wine, he saw a donkey eating figs and exclaimed, "Someone should bring this donkey some wine to go with the figs." After making this comment, he died laughing at his own joke. And yes, he really did die.